Teachers are a special blessing from God to us, and I'm thankful to be a student of one such blessing. Hello everyone, I am Preeti, student of Class 12 Science from Kendriya Vidyalaya Gachibowli. Today, I take this opportunity to express my gratitude to Kumar Swami sir. Sir, you have been part of my schooling since my 9th grade. Since then, you have been my teacher, my guide and my mentor. My seniors always told me to follow Kumar sir's study plan, lessons and attempt tests. And now, I say the same to my juniors. Whenever I approached sir with any doubts or asked him to reteach any topic, sir never said no, but always he retaught the same topic with full enthusiasm. Besides that, sir always gave us additional practice questions on the same topic so that I could master the topic. No matter what the subject was or what the exam was, whenever I asked sir for study material, sir always provided me the best study material. Sir, you not only made me lose the fear of math with your practice papers and sample test papers, but also gave me confidence to boost my performance in board exams and competitive exams. Under your guidance, I excelled in my 10th and 12th board exams. Right from the beginning of my 9th grade, I feel myself to be very lucky to be a student of yours. In my 12th grade, all my teachers got transferred, which affected my studies. At that time, you took initiative to teach the most fearing topic of our 12th graders, integrals. Sir, there are two things about your class which I can never forget. First, your teaching style. Sir first explains the whole solution and fills the blackboard. Then he gives us time to note down the answer. Firstly, sir used to explain the solution, and while jotting down the solution, I used to try the solution on my own, which helped me a lot gain confidence. And the second thing which I can never forget is your prasad, without which none of my batchmates and I could have ever done my best. Sir, I'm very much thankful to you that you gave us your precious time on Sundays by conducting sample paper tests, which not only helped us, but also students spread across the country. Your Sunday tests were not only tests for us, they were also the beautiful memories which we shared with our friends. I cherish our unofficial farewell of class 10th, which happened just because of your Sunday tests. Sir, your math and physics sample paper tests, along with lessons, revision plan, blueprints and study material helped me ace my exam. You never left us alone during the preparation holidays. Even one day before, you scheduled mock paper tests for us, which helped me manage time, assess myself and rectify my mistakes. Sir, I remember the message you sent during our exams. I read it. I am sorry if I am creating any stress or pressure by sending mock paper tests and important practice questions. You are like my own children, so it is my right to be behind you. You always said, main tumhe exams hone tak pareshan karta rahunga. For this, sir, I would say, just because you were behind us, we excelled in our exams. I feel to be grateful to be your child. Bhale hi hamara school ka safar khatam hua, par ye teacher aur student ka nata hamesha bana rahega. Proudly, I am Kumar sir's student. Thank you for everything, sir. Thank you.